We got some people in their 20s here? Yeah? Yeah, we hate you. We hate you. Now enjoy it. Enjoy. I can't even talk about my 20s at home. I met my wife when I was like 31. Sometimes she'll ask me, like, what were you doing in your 20s? I'm just like, nothing. I was looking for you. I thought you were in Mexico one weekend. Thought you worked at Hooters for a while. 20s is when you go out, right? And crush it. That's how guys in their 20s talk, right? Like these dudes right here. These, look at this. You guys out crushing it tonight with those tight shirts? Those are a little snug, huh? Just left those in the dryer for a while? Just this one in particular. What size is that? 9 to 12 months? Is that? Yeah? I think my son has that one. Does that snap up down here? Just like three across? Snap it up, let's go. We're gonna go crush it. They make it sound violent when they're going out, right? Young guys, they go, we're gonna get annihilated. Saw this girl the other night, wanna destroy her. Like, what are you talking about? She's 22, she got her whole life in front of her. I would wreck that. I would drink her bathwater. How disgusting is that? Stop saying that, if you're saying that. What is that gonna happen? What's that scenario? Just out, get a text, hey, come on over, I'm in the tub. Door's open, straw's on the sink. That's how guys talk though, right? They go and pick up strange. Have you heard of that? That's classy. Let's go get some strange. Let's pound some strange, bro. I have friends that talk like that, and I try and hang in the conversation. Like, yeah, I had sex with my wife. They're like, dude, don't talk about married sex. That's disgusting. Like, really? I can't talk about my familiar? We can only discuss your strange? I barely get any familiar. My familiar is becoming strange. I did get some, though. We got kids. We got little ones. We got one in preschool. Just brought him back, second year, full-time preschool. We didn't even tell him till the first day. He was so pissed. He's like, I'm going back in here? Yeah, get back in there. You're doing it again. That butterfly you made last year in a tissue paper? Brutal. Give it another shot. Now he's walking around there just like a fifth year, just kind of helping out the younger kids. What are you looking for, glue? Come on, come with me. I got it. Come on. Don't eat this shit. I think that's why I'm still here. I gotta pick them up. That sucks. Picking kids up at preschool is the worst. It's awful, because you're just out there with all the other parents, like you're a baggage claim. Just waiting for yours to come out. Like, sorry, thought that one was mine. We got a white one too.